A pure heart can easily see Christ in the hungry, in the naked, in the homeless, in the lonely, in the unwanted, in the unloved, in the leper, in the alcoholic, the man lying in the street, unwanted, unloved, hungry. Because there is not only hunger for bread, there is hunger for love. There is not only nakedness for a piece of cloth, but there is that nakedness for that human dignity. There is not only homelessness for a small house to live in, but that homelessness of being abandoned by all, unwanted, unloved, uncared, having forgotten what is human love, what is human joy, what is human touch.